Hello everyone, I'm Kat and welcome to my channel. Before we begin, I want to apologize for the beginning of this video. My camera stopped recording and I didn't know it. So the picture that you're seeing on screen is a contest entry on Pics Art. The theme of the contest was to draw a member of the Circus of Morbid Curiosities. They could be anything, but it must be colored. I knew that I wanted to do an aerial silk acrobat, those are the people who look like they're dancing on curtains, but I was having trouble tapping into the darker recesses of my brain. At first I thought, well, her intestines could be her silks, but I scrapped that idea because it was just too morbid for me. If any of you guys are doing the same contest, you can use it if you want, just maybe mention me somewhere in there. Anyway, so I came up with the idea that her arms and legs are elongated and could essentially become her silks if need be. Her ligaments can stretch to a certain length, within reason, without causing her harm. So yeah, I decided to name her Selena. Before I go, I will link the contest in the description, as well as my Devon Art and Pics Art. The art supplies, as well, will be mentioned down below. Well, that's all I have for now. I hope you guys have a wonderful and blessed day, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!